Thank you. Sa tabi-tabong kahit Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to Santa Maria Goretti Parish. Let us pray the Regina Caeli. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Queen of heaven, rejoice. Alleluia.
For he whom you did marry to bear, alleluia.
Has risen, as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray.
O God, who gave joy to the world, through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his Mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let us pray the Holy Rosary. We offer this Holy Rosary for the continued recovery of our country and the world, for those who lost their jobs and those who struggle in their livelihood, for good governance in our country, for world peace where war and violence exist, for the sick, that God may give them healing and full recovery, and for the eternal repose of our dearly departed, and may God console their grieving families. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten not made, consubstantial with the Father, through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake, he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and Apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Luminous Mysteries. The first mystery, the baptism of Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The second luminous mystery, the wedding feast at Cana.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy.
The third luminous mystery, through proclamation of the kingdom of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The fourth luminous mystery, the transfiguration of Jesus.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls into heaven,
especially those in most need of your mercy. The fifth luminous mystery, the institution of the Eucharist. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy. Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn thy most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. For the intentions of the Holy Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Padre Pio,
pray for us.
Saint Ezequiel Moreno,
pray for us.
Saint Martin de Porres,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us.
To our patron, Saint Mary Goretti, strengthened by God's grace, you did not hesitate, even at the age of 12, to sacrifice life itself to defend your virginal purity. Look graciously on the unhappy human race that has strayed far from the path of eternal salvation. Teach us all, especially our youth, the courage and the promptness that will help us avoid anything that could offend Jesus. Obtain for me a great horror of sin, so that I may live a holy life on earth and win eternal glory in heaven. Amen. We mention our petition before our patron, Saint Mary Goretti. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning, dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to our celebration of the Holy Eucharist. Today, we offer this Holy Mass with the thanksgiving of our donors and sponsors, for the eternal repose of the souls of our daily departed, for the healing of our online and in-person parishioners and their caregivers, for those who are unable to go to church physically for various reasons, and for all other intentions offered in this Eucharistic celebration. Today is Thursday of the second week of Easter, and the memorial of Saint Stanislaus, Bishop and Martyr. Our Mass Presider is Reverend Father Jason Laguerta. Please all stand.
Sing to the mountains, sing to the sea. Raise your voices, lift your hearts. This is the day the Lord has made. Let all the earth rejoice.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We call to mind our sins. We beg the Lord to grant us pardon and strength. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask the Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who for the salvation of the world brought about the Paschal sacrifice, be favorable to the supplications of your people, so that Christ, our High Priest, interceding on our behalf, may by his likeness to ourselves bring us reconciliation, and by his quality with you free us from our sins. Our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. When the court officers had brought the apostles in and made them stand before the Sanhedrin, the high priest questioned them, "We gave you strict orders, did we not, to stop teaching in that name? Yet you have filled Jerusalem with your teaching and went to bring this man's blood upon us." But Peter and the apostles said in reply, "We must obey God rather than men. The God of our ancestors raised Jesus, though you had him killed by hanging him on a tree. God exalted him at his right hand as leader and savior to grant Israel repentance and forgiveness of sins. We are witnesses of these things, as is the Holy Spirit whom God has given to those who obey him. When they heard this, they became infuriated and wanted to put them to death. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever in my mouth. Taste and see how good the Lord is. Blessed the man who takes refuge in him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord confronts the evildoers to destroy remembrance of them from the earth. When the just cry out, the Lord hears them, and from their distress he rescues them.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord is close to the brokenhearted, and those who are crushed in spirit he saves. Many are the troubles of the just man, but out of them all the Lord delivers him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor. Please all stand. Together, you believe in me, Thomas, because you have seen me, says the Lord. Blessed are those who have not seen, but still believe.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
The one who comes from above is above all. The one who is of the earth is earthly and speaks of earthly things. But the one who comes from heaven is above all. He testifies to what he has seen and heard, but no one accepts his testimony. Whoever does accept his testimony certifies that God is trustworthy, for the one whom God sent speaks the words of God. He does not ration his gift of the Spirit. The Father loves the Son and has given everything over to him. Whoever believes in the Son has eternal life, but whoever disobeys the Son will not see life, but the wrath of God remains upon him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Praise be Jesus Christ.
Now and forever.
He is risen.
Alleluia.
Good morning, brothers and sisters. Pakibati din ng good morning ang ating mga kasama. Magandang umaga po sa inyo lahat. Balik tayong trabaho. Tapos ng bakasyon, unless nag-leave kayo. And to our online parishioners, thank you also for being with us this morning. And we are in chapter 3 of the Gospel of John for the past how many days already? Binubunok po natin yung John chapter 3. At natatagalan tayo rito kasi ang hirap ho intindihin ng pinapaliwanag ni Jesus kay Nicodemo, lalo na nung una, nag-uusap sila tungkol sa to be born again, to be born from above. And this time, at the end of the chapter, of chapter 3, they go back to that theme. No longer in a conversation, but now, this is after Jesus met John the Baptist one more time. And now, Jesus goes back to that idea of the one who comes from above, who is above all. And in Greek, they have a beautiful term for this. The one who comes from above is anothen. Anothen is from above. So yung buong chapter po ng chapter 3 ng St. John, doon umiikot sa, what do you mean by from above? What does anothen mean at all? So this is the 12th mystery, panglabindalawang misteryo ng ating Easter mysteries, the one from above, anothen. What do you mean by being born from above? And what do you mean by the one who comes from above, who is above all? The one who is of the earth is earthly, but the one who comes from heaven is above all. Anothen. We can speak of this in terms of physics, in terms of the material world. And in fact, many physicists and scientists are atheist, if not agnostic, because they have been studying the universe, they have been studying the different galaxies of the universe, at least the observable universe, and they're saying, at least there are around 200 billion galaxies. Imagine that, no? Our galaxy is Milky Way. The nearest to us is Andromeda. And lately, merong eclipse, no? Na hindi lang natin nakita. But in other parts of the world, there was a solar eclipse, total darkness, and everybody was looking up. So physicists, their job is to look up, to look beyond, to look at the galaxies. I have a favorite physicist, a very famous and popular one, a British physicist, Brian Cox. Ako po nung bata po ako, kung hindi ako naging pari, siguro ako ay naging physicist. Mahilig ako tumingin sa taas. And marami akong mga picture na oftentimes I am looking up, looking beyond. And like many young people, like many of the children, when we look up and when we look beyond, as far as our eyes can see, we are fascinated with the things of heaven. But we understand heaven and above and beyond in terms of the material. Sa mga grade schoolers, for example, ang sarap ipaliwanag sa kanila yung solar system, Neptune, Uranus, Jupiter, and the different moons that revolve or rotate around these planets, the different galaxies, how many light years away, how old is the universe. I was fascinated by this. I have been fascinated by all these topics about physics. Kaya lang nung napunta ako ng seminaryo, napunta yung usapin sa metaphysics. From the physical world to, so where does this all come from? Even Brian Cox, this famous physicist, would say, we cannot explain that. Science cannot explain the beginning of the universe. We can only go as far as some billions, 4.5 billion years ago, when everything started with a big bang, but that's far as we can go. We don't know how this started and everything started really. And so we have to look beyond. Ito po yung temang pinag-uusapan ni Jesus at ni Nicodemo sa chapter 3. What is the beyond? What is the above? Is it just something material that only the physicists with their high-powered telescopes can pursue and study? Ang sabi po ni Benedict XVI, the above, the beyond, is not a cosmological space. This is not geography. The beyond that Jesus talks about is a theological reality. In other words, God is not just one among the spaces or time. He is beyond all space and time. He is not just a space among spaces. He is not just time among time. He is beyond all this. Nakakaintindihan pa po ba tayo? Mas masarap ho kausap ang mga bata pag ganito eh. Hindi ko lang alam sa inyo. Pero di ba dapat yan na rin ang pinag-iusapan natin, the beyond? Not just in terms of the physical, material world, but in terms of what's out there beyond. Pag medyo nagkakaedad tayo, pinag-uusapan na natin yan eh. Kasi nalalapit na tayo sa dulo ng paglalakbay sa material world eh. So, what is beyond death? What is beyond sickness? And Jesus very clearly tells us today, there is someone above us all. And that's what the apostles were proclaiming again in the first reading, Acts chapter 5. They have been insistent, ano, kausap nila ang Sanhedrin at ang mga high priest, kausap nila yung mga Hudyo, at ang sabi ng mga alagad, we cannot submit ourselves to men. We would rather obey God than men. And even that concept of God, who is God? Where is God? Can you find God up there? Kasi pag sinabi mong, oh, tumingala ka lang sa langit, o kaya just look at beyond, look at above, and tumingin ka sa Diyos kasi nandiyan ang Diyos sa langit. Eh, pumunta naman doon ang mga astronaut. Pumunta naman doon ang mga scientists. Pero wala naman sila nakita doon. Pumunta na sila sa Mars, pumunta na sila sa Moon. Pero wala naman sila nakita there, up there, in the beyond, in the above. And therefore, it's not a matter of cosmology. It is really more of a dimension of eternity. Do we really believe in God? That there is someone above all of us? That there is a God who has created and started all this motion and movement in the universe? That there is a beyond that we cannot fully understand except we take it in faith? That our life is not useless and senseless because eventually there is an above after this? That there is a continuation to this journey, not just limited to earthly? At yun ang sinasabi ni Jesus sa Ebanghelyo. What is earthly? The one who is of the earth speaks only of the earthly things. But the one who comes from above, anothen, talks about things we don't understand, but we really have to believe. Pakitanong nga ang katabi mo, naniniwala ka ba sa langit? Talaga? Not just as a cosmic space or not just as a place up there, but really a dimension, a reality where we will be immersed in, because it's the reality of God, of the divine and the eternal. Lately po, may nakausap ako isang very successful businessman. Nag-bless po ako ng kanyang business sa BGC at nakapagkwentuhan kami ng konti at kung ano yung kanyang business model. Sabi niya, Father, ang dream ko sa negosyo ko at empleyado ko, lahat sila magkaroon ng bahay. I will provide housing for each one of them. Nagulat po ako kasi, wow, bibigyan mo ng bahay lahat ng empleyado mo. Yes, Father, that's my dream. And that's the business model that I am pursuing. Sabi ko, bait-bait niyo naman, sir. Napakabait niyo para ibigay sa inyo. Hindi, Father, kasi ano naman ang gagawin mo sa pera? Yayaman ka nga kung ikaw lang naman nakikinabang. So better share it with them. And I was shocked because sabi niya, yung mga nasa akin, Father, ng 15-20 years, binibigyan ko sila ng equity, ng share. Nagiging co-owner sila sa kumpanya ko. And I was thinking, nasisiraan yata ng bait ito. Ba't mo isa-share yung ownership ng negosyo mo? Eh, sa'yo yan. Pero sabi niya, no, Father, eh, hanggang kailan ba naman tayo sa mundong ito? So at least, sila, bago sila mag-retire, no, makuha nila yung retirement pay nila at co-owner sila ng kumpanya. All because he was telling me, Para saan ba naman lahat ito? Kung pera lang? Why don't we make their life a little better, their family? Lahat ng mga empleyado niya, yung mga hindi talaga makapag-aral ng mga anak, sinasagot niya yung pag-aaral. Sabi ko, sana lahat ng negosyante kagaya niyo, sir. And that's why you are really blessed, because your idea of business is not just for profit. At talagang literal na sinusundan niyo yung what profit a man if he gains the whole world. He always looks beyond. And that's what our 12th mystery is about. The one from above. That life is not just material or physical. That there is an above. There is an anothen in our life. We'll have to look up all the time. Look beyond. Look above. Because that's where we came from. And that's where we are going. Not a cosmic space up there, but a reality of the divine, of the eternal, which Jesus opened up for all of us. The one who comes from above is above all. Praised be Jesus Christ.
Now and forever.
Tinapay na nagmula sa butil ng trigo, pagkain nagbibigay ng buhay mo, at alak na nagmula sa isang tangkay ng ubas, inuming nagbibigay lakas. Kunin at tanggapin ang alay na ito, mga biyayang nagmula sa pagpapala mo. Tanda pagkatinibig mo, ngayon nananalig, nagmamahal sa'yo.
Please all stand.
Pray, dear friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our loving Father.
May the Lord accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
May our prayers rise up to you, O Lord, together with the offerings, so that purified by your graciousness, we may be conformed to the mysteries of your mighty love, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all, to laud you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. Through him the children of light rise to eternal life, and the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death. In his rising, the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exults in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Please kneel.
As we kneel before the Lord, we open our hearts. The one from above is the one among us. He is with us to lift us up. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them, like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life, the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, the church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Jose our Bishop, and all the clergy. Let us also lift up to the Lord our prayers and petitions for the family, as we also offer to him the intentions of our Mass today. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, our loved ones who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, the apostles and the saints, Santa Maria Goretti, Saint Padre Pio, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him, in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Children of the loving Father, we look above, we look beyond, because we belong there in his kingdom. We pray together.
Trespass against us, and lead
us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Grant peace in our days. By the help of your mercy, we may be free from sin, safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope, the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. Grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us turn to each other and offer the gift of Easter, the sign of peace. Peace be with you. Peace to you all.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold Jesus, the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Behold him who comes from above, who came to be among us, to give himself for our salvation. Blessed who is called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. An act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Communion.
Please kneel.
Stay with me, Lord, for it is necessary to have you present so that I do not forget you. You know how easily I abandon you. Stay with me, Lord, because I am weak and I need your strength that I may not fall so often. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my life, and without you I am without fervor. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my light, and without you I am in darkness. Stay with me, Lord, to show me your will. Stay with me, Lord, so that I hear your voice and follow you. Stay with me, Lord, for I desire to love you very much and always be in your company. Stay with me, Lord, if you wish me to be faithful to you. Stay with me, Lord, for as poor as my soul is, I want it to be a place of consolation for you, a nest of love. Stay with me, Jesus, for it is getting late and the day is coming to a close, and life passes, death, judgment, eternity approaches. It is necessary to renew my strength so that I will not stop along the way, and for that I need you. It is getting late and death approaches. I fear the darkness, the temptations, the dryness, the cross, the sorrows. Oh, how I need you, my Jesus, in this night of exile. Stay with me tonight, Jesus, in life with all its dangers. I need you. Let me recognize you as your disciples did at the breaking of the bread, so that the Eucharistic communion be the light which disperses the darkness, the force which sustains me, the unique joy of my heart. Stay with me, Lord, because at the hour of my death, I want to remain united to you, if not by communion, at least by grace and love. Stay with me, Jesus. I do not ask for divine consolation because I do not merit it, but the gift of your presence, oh yes, I ask this of you. Stay with me, Lord, for it is you alone I look for. Your love, your grace, your will, your heart, your spirit, because I love you and ask no other reward but to love you more and more. With a firm love, I will love you with all my heart while on earth and continue to love you perfectly during all eternity. Amen. We pray for the family. Dearest Father in heaven, bless our family and bless us with new beginnings. Smile upon our parents and surround our children with the soft mantle of your love. Teach every child of ours to follow in your footsteps and to live life in the ways of faith, hope, and charity. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In a moment of silence, we pray for the intentions and needs of our family right now. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us. Please all stand.
Let us pray. Almighty ever-living God, who restore us to eternal life in the resurrection of Christ, increase in us, we pray, the fruits of this Paschal sacrament, and pour into our hearts the strength of the saving food, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagdalo sa ating banal na misa. To our visitors and pilgrims, thank you for being with us this morning. To our online parishioners, salamat din po sa pagdarasal kasama namin ngayong umaga. Our hands are earthly, but our eyes should always be looking up to eternity. Yan po yung binibigay ni Jesus sa atin sa araw na ito. He is from above to open the door for all of us to the beyond, not just to this world. Ang buhay ng tao, hindi lang sa mundo. Binubuksan ng Diyos ang katotohanan ng buhay na walang hanggan. Doon, kasama niya. Ito yung dapat nating kapitan bilang mga Kristiyano. We believe in eternal life. We believe in the resurrection. We believe in the beyond that we cannot see, but in faith, Jesus tells us, He promised us, He will lead the way for us. Anothen. Anothen is the beyond, the above, and God opens it for us if we believe. After the Mass, we will have our healing prayer through the relics of Saint Ezekiel and Santa Maria Goretti. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may our loving God bless you and your family, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass has been offered. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Salve Regina, Mater misericordiae, Vita dulcedo, et spes nostra salve. A te clamamus, exules filii Eve, a te suspiramus, gementes et flentes, in hac lacrimarum vale. Eia ergo, advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos, ad nos converte. Et Iesu, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis, os hoc exilio, ostende.
Pro nobis Sancta Dei Genitrix, ut dignificiamur promissionibus Christi.